you, ballerina?
My daughter's Emma. She's 9. She has cerebral palsy. She uses a walker and a wheelchair. And one of her goals was to start using her walker more, being able to use it for longer periods of time. And we've noticed that she really, we come in her wheelchair and she doesn't get in it again until we leave.
Show up, let's see that cannon.
Irvin is cerebral palsy. He wears bracelets in both legs, but because of the BFit program, he's doing so well and it gives him so much confidence. Not only being able to do the exercises by himself now and at this point, but as a person, as a kid, to be confident in himself.
BFit power-based exercise program is a twice a week after school exercise program for children with neuromuscular disabilities at the Shriners Hospital.
I know a lot of the kids we see, some of them feel like because of their disabilities, they don't have the same capabilities as other, like, typically developing children. So this is the kind of program that brings them all together to show them, like, listen, no matter what your disability is, you can still perform the same amount of work, you can still get the same benefits from it, you just gotta work a little bit harder.
Yeah. We have an effect on healthy bones and healthy muscles, but we're also helping children to learn to be with people and to communicate better with people and to manage these complex social situations.
Keep going, go as fast as you can too.
It's a wanted program. People don't have this kind of a program for this population and everyone wants to know how to do it.
This program would have not started if it wasn't for the students. They've designed the stations, they do trainings, they've led BFit.
Wow.
Each child, each disability, is unique in some way. So I feel like it really keeps us on our toes and it keeps us always in that critical thinking aspect. It makes me feel uplifted, basically be able to make a difference in somebody else's life, to come in and see these kids, like how much they really get out of this program.
5, 4, 3.
Feels awesome. I love being here. It's kind of fun just knowing that like 10 years ago, I was a patient here. I had went through physical therapy because I had scoliosis. Right from that moment, I knew I loved Shriners. The atmosphere is so positive and fun, and that's where I wanted to become a physical therapist.